My name is Stefanie Jackson. I had the pleasure of doing art at a very early age at the Detroit Institute of Arts. And then I moved to New York, where I got my undergraduate degree at Parsons School of Design. We present this whole sort of concept to the world, like where all this, you know, amazing things are happening, but inside we're broken. And we just try to put the pieces back in order to make it through the next day or the next week. The title is Love's in Need of Love Today. I have Orpheus looking for Eurydice in Hades, which is represented by a scene in Detroit at the Eastern Market. The smoke represents hell and the fire, and the karaoke represents the music that Orpheus was known for. In terms of his song, the spirits stopped their toil to listen to Orpheus. So this is my way of having a contribution and having a dialogue with other people through my work.